Pierre handed in his notice this morning. This new security measure is freaking people out.
They won't let him go. It's part of our contract. Having ultra-high security clearance means you have to go through a whole debriefing process. It takes months.
Really? I had no idea.
Read the fine print, man. Working for Abstergo has its benefits, but there are some drawbacks, too. Big ones.
If you got money, you can
go.
What's with all these security notices I'm seeing lately?
Just the standard message we use on occasion. Nothing to worry about. We've just had some issues around the office lately.
Like server security issues? Because these notices seem pretty severe. Like draconian, actually.
No, it's nothing to worry about, really. Walk with me and I'll explain.
Hey there.
Thanks for sharing the White Whale data with me. I was able to track it down myself.
No problem, man. It's amazing, right?
Yeah, I tracked it down as soon as I saw your message. Followed it for a while. Couldn't catch it, though.
Yeah. He was killed. Shot in the chest multiple times. No, that shouldn't be a problem. We collected more than enough data. We'll know soon enough, but... All right, I can send you the results as soon as possible. Okay. Any word on any VAs? Damn it. God, I'm worried sick. Yeah. All right. Thanks, Leticia. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.